sighting of what's believed to be a stegosaurus has been noted by a school in Dallas. This is the fourth occurrence in a string of sightings related to the now closed Jurassic World on Isla Nublar in Costa Rica. Our correspondent, Jim Azal, has the latest.
Thank you.